nos trajo un libro para compartir que se llama El Gran Libro de las Estrellas y los Planetas. Vamos a ver.
have I got a question for you. Did you ever go fishing? Did you ever go fishing? Did you ever go fishing on a bright sunny day? Sit on a fence and have the fence give way. Slide off the fence and rip your pants and see the little fishes do the hoochie-coochie dance. Did you ever go fishing? Huh? Did you ever go fishing? Did you? Did you ever go fishing on a bright sunny day? Sit on a fence and have the fence give way. Slide off the fence and rip your pants and see the little fishies do the hoochie-coochie dance. You ever see fishies do the hoochie-coochie dance? They put their left fin in, they take their left fin out, they put their right fin in, and they wiggle all about.
Into my parlor, said the spider to the fly. 'Tis the prettiest little parlor that ever you did spy. The way into my parlor is up a winding stair, and I have many curious things to show when you are there.
Oh, no, no, said the little fly, to ask me is in vain. For who goes up your winding stair can ne'er come down again.
Oh, little fly, there's always a way out.
Not from your parlor, that's not what I've heard.
But you heard the wrong word. I'm sure you must be weary, dear, with soaring up so high. Will you rest upon my little bed, said the spider to the fly. There are pretty curtains drawn around, the sheets are fine and thin. And if you like to rest a while, I'll snugly tuck you in.
Oh, no, no, said the little fly, for I've often heard it said, they never wake again who sleep upon your bed.
Who said that?
Well, I've just heard it around.
Two little kittens, one stormy night, began to quarrel and then to fight. One had a mouse, the other had none, and that's the way the quarrel begun. Oh, look at them. They are getting real angry. They are facing each other. Ooh, I think they're gonna have a little fight here. Two felines quarreling over a little mouse. Let's look. Let's see what's gonna happen here with these two little kittens. There were once two cats of Kilkenny. They fought and they fit and they scratched and they bit, still accepting their nails and the tips of their tails. Instead of two cats, there weren't any. Said the biggest cat. You'll have that mouse, we'll see about that. I will have that mouse, said the eldest son. You shan't have that mouse, said the little one. Oh, look, they are really fighting now. There is a right paw to the left whisker. Would you look at all that fur, it's flying. I can't believe they hit each other like this. It's astounding.